Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? M plus or plus man, Norman. Rock plus well, Rockwell. Norman Rockwell. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, everyone, and welcome again to Concentration. We are happy to have you folks joining us for a half hour of puzzle solving. Let's go down to the floor right now and say hello to our players, shall we? And we have a returning champion and a returning challenger. First of all, I will introduce the champ. Her name is Rachel Peachy. I love that name. And she won a prize worth $1,500 on our last program. How you feel today? All set
feel
to do
great.
Battle?
Yes,
yeah?
I am.
You feel a little more confident, a little less nervous than last time?
A lot less nervous,
okay,
yes.
Good for you. Let's say hello to your opponent, the same man who faced you in the last match. His name is Hal Cobb. Welcome back, Hal. Good to be back. Hal was a champion on our last show, was defeated by Rachel, but it was an interrupted game, and that's why he's here today. And he has won over $5,000 in prizes. So we have two winners ready to do battle, to earn the right to go into the winner's circle and try for one of those cars. Let's get right to it. Here is our game board. 25 numbered squares, three wild cards up there. And as I look to the other end of the studio at Marjorie Goodson, I can't tell if our prize is going to be jewelry, clothing, or furniture. Let's find out as Gene tells us about it.
These five beautiful American Eagle gold coins each contain 1 ounce of pure gold, weighing 1.0909 troy ounces, and represent the first United States bullion coinage, Alex.
Good prize. No wonder I didn't see it was on the table. You can find those coins on our game board hiding behind door number 9, American gold coins. Let's reveal two pieces of the puzzle right now to get our players off to a good start, shall we? Number 4 and number 13, dead center. Hal, you're the challenger in this match, so you select first.
I'll start off with number 7.
Hand-woven rug for you.
And let's go down to number 19, find a wild card.
No, we've got some goose-down pillows. Very comfortable, but no match, unfortunately. Rachel, what do you say?
How about up in the corner, number 5, please?
How about number 5? Goose-down pillows.
And can I have number 19 for the match, please?
That was an early break for you, wasn't it, Rachel?
Great, yes.
Let's slide that prize into position up here and show you these two pieces of the puzzle. It's great when the pieces connect with stuff that's been revealed.
A little early, though, Alex.
All right, go again.
Okay, number 21, please.
Heated car seat cover.
Okay.
Now, that sounds like fun.
Coming up for winner. And number 1, please.
A whirlpool bath. That sounds like more fun. Hal, we're back to you. No match for Rachel.
I'll try over with number 15.
Silver gift certificate.
Let's try the opposite side at number 11.
No American gold coins. Oh, big recognition factor in the audience right there. And as we go back to Rachel, let's see if she remembers.
I would love number 9 for those gold coins, please. American. And I would like to match those coins into number 11.
You're absolutely right. That is a match.
So great.
Good going.
Great.
Put them up there with the goose down pillow. In fact, we should put them on the goose down pillows. Let's take a look. Ooh, that's helpful, wasn't it?
No guess.
No.
Can I have number 22, please?
Sure. Silver gift certificate. Now, we've seen that.
And I believe that's at number 15.
You got a good memory.
Great.
Hal's shaking his head over there saying,
thank
darn
you,
it,
Hal.
I revealed
thank
that,
you.
And she capitalizes on it. Well, you've got some gold and now some silver. Hi-o. Two pieces of the puzzle. I'm getting silly early this week, aren't I? Can you solve it?
Is it table of contents?
Is it table of contents?
Great. That's fabulous. Thank you so much.
You never lived in Salem. Did you?
No, I never did.
That was terrific. There wasn't very much of that puzzle showing at all.
That's great. Thank you.
I know what the puzzles are before we start the match because they show it to me. But I couldn't remember.
Oh.
And that's why I said, is it table of contents? I really wasn't in a position to say you're absolutely right or you're wrong. She was fast today, Hal.
She was very quick.
It's a good thing you won a lot of prizes on our last show, because you'd be really ticked at her.
I know I would.
Okay, let me show the home audience how Rachel solved the puzzle that fast. Boy, she was terrific. We've got the T plus Abe plus the Bell. Tabe Bell. Off, and this obviously is a convict, but we'll abbreviate it to con, plus tense. Table of contents. And a beautiful move on Rachel's part. And she's going to wind up with some lovely prizes. And Hal, we've got to say goodbye to you. We brought you back today to compete in another match. But you're going away with over $5,500 in prizes and some more parting gifts from today's program. So thank you very much and
thank
good luck.
Bye-bye.
All righty, you ready to hear about your prizes?
Yes, I am.
Gene, tell her about what she's just won, please.
Okay, Alex, goose down pillows and a silver gift certificate. Oneida Silversmith's gift certificate for an assortment of gifts for your entertaining and enjoyment, including luxurious flatware and silver-plated hollowware furnished by Oneida Silversmiths. And, of course, the beautiful American gold coins. Prizes totaling $2,880.
Now, that's not bad. It didn't take you very long to solve that puzzle, and it didn't take you very long to earn close to $3,000. And, you know, in just about a minute's time, you could win one of these cars. I hope you do it. We'll find out if she can when we return with more of Concentration following this break. Rachel, welcome back to the winner's circle. It feels good to be standing here.
Oh, it feels great.
Now, I asked you if you were nervous at the beginning of the program. Do you get more nervous before the matches when you're competing against somebody, or is it more nerve-making for you to be here?
I think when there's another person there.
Because now you can relax. It's all gravy from here on. You want to take a close-up look at the cars
please.
You're going to have a chance at winning in the next few minutes? All right, right at the bottom, we've got the Chevrolet IROC. Right next to that, the Oldsmobile Calais. The Dodge Lancer comes next. Then the Sterling 825S, the Plymouth Reliant, that's a new one for today. The Buick Skyhawk is also new today. And the Ford Escort. And finally, we come up to the Mercury Tracer, right at the top. Eight cars, seven of them match in the 15 numbered squares. One of them doesn't match. You know that. That's there just to cause you problems. Don't let it be a problem for you. Here are the 15 numbered squares. We haven't had a win in the winner's circle in quite a while. So we've added 5 seconds again to the clock, and you now have 3/4 of a minute, 45 seconds. A lot of time, Rachel. Don't panic. Stay cool and do it. Good luck. Off you go.
Number one, two.
No match.
Three, four.
No match.
Two, four.
That's a match.
Five, six.
No match.
Seven, six.
That's a, nope.
Five, seven.
That's better. That's a match.
Eight, nine.
No match.
10, 11.
That's a match.
12, 3.
No match.
6, 12.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
9, 15.
That's a match.
8, 13.
That's a match.
14, 1.
That's a match. Way to go. Are you a speed demon? You are?
Then I'll be careful.
That car's got a lot of power. That's a mover. Oh, it's a beauty, too. Gene, tell her about it. She wants to take a close-up look.
Rachel, you've just won the Chevrolet IROC Z28. Features air conditioning, automatic transmission, and AM/FM stereo cassette furnished by Chevrolet. A prize worth over $17,500.
Great. Well, Rachel, what that does for you is it takes your total prize winnings on Concentration to over 21,000. $21,913. You're the champion. You're going into another match right after we go away long enough for these commercial messages. And I've got a picture of two very attractive blondes here. a mother and daughter, and they happen to be our champion's sister and niece. And during the commercial break, before we went into that bonus round for the car, she said, I had the picture there to bring me good luck. And it certainly worked, and they're going to be delighted over your performance on our show today, over $21,000. You ready to go into another match?
Ready.
Okay, let's introduce our challenger. His name is Steve Glazier. Where are you from, Steve?
Well, I'm from Northern California, Alex, but I've been living down here for 4 years.
What kind of work do you do?
Well, I do two kinds of work. First half of the year, I'm a tax preparer, and the second half of the year, I write historical adventure novels.
Oh, have you written anything that's been published?
I have had one published, yes.
Yeah? Was it a big hit?
Well, it did all right.
What was it about?
Pre-World War I Paris. Espionage.
Paris. Pre-World War I. Yeah.
More fun than taxes.
All right. I bet. Okay, you know how we play our game?
I do.
Well, then let's go to work. I'm going to show you and our champion one of the great prizes up for grabs in this one. Take a look over here.
The Nautilus Condo Spa is designed for therapeutic relaxation. It features a whirlpool system with four therapy jets and top-load filter furnished by Caribbean Spa Manufacturing. Alex.
Marjorie looks so comfortable in there. And you could, too, if you win that. You'll find it on our board right behind door number 16, the home spa. All right, let's show our players a couple of pieces of this puzzle. Number one, that's very helpful, and number 13. Steve, as challenger, you get to make the first selection.
All right, I will start in the corner with my lucky number 21.
Okay, I won't even ask you why that is your lucky number. Indoor barbecue grill.
And let's try number 9. And get a man.
Indoor barbecue grill.
All right.
Obviously, this is the day on which our players perform extremely well. Let's put that prize up there and down here. Two pieces of the puzzle for you. Ah.
No, I don't think so. Right. How about number 7?
Chrome pasta maker. Have you ever had chrome pasta?
No, I haven't.
It's
like
terrific.
Pasta. Good.
It doesn't stick to your teeth or anything.
And
when you
right
smile,
down.
Just shines and shines and shines. Okay, pick
another number. How about across to number 19, maybe get a wild card for that?
Nope, we got a sofa and love seat. Now, there's something I can relate to. Rachel.
We have number 3, please.
San Diego Sojourn. That's like a San Diego vacation.
I would love to go to San Diego. How about straight down with number 23, please?
Ready? Chrome pasta maker.
Oh.
Now, you notice how excited Steve got a moment ago when I was talking about that? Well, if he's been concentrating.
I think there's chrome behind number 7.
Let's take a look.
Yeah.
Yes, there is.
And I'll go for the match at number 23.
Number 23 makes it a match. The chrome pasta maker becomes the second prize. Up on your side of the board, both of these have to do with food, Steve.
Well, I like to eat.
I wonder if that's significant. Take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle and see if they help you enough to enable you to solve it.
No, I don't think so.
All right, go ahead. Pick two more numbers.
How about number 24?
Turbo exercise.
For after I eat.
Right? That's right. Work off that pasta.
And up to number 12.
Turkish towel and bathrobe. Champ?
How about number 18, please?
All right. Silver tea and coffee service?
And I'd love to match that silver tea and coffee service at number 10.
Think it's there, huh? Nope, that's a sofa and love seat. Bit of a break for Steve here, the challenger.
Where was that sofa and love
seat? Was that sofa and love seat?
Was it at number 22?
Nope.
No, but that'll
do. It doesn't matter.
That'll do.
It doesn't matter at all because having uncovered that wild card, you're now in the position to select any number up there and get an automatic match.
Right.
And if you happen to hit another wild card, it means $500 in cold, hard cash for you. What would you like? You've seen some pretty good prizes.
I would like to see number 11, I think.
All right.
Whoa!
Well, there you go.
Got the cash.
That's a wild card. We're going to slide $500 in cash up here on your side of the prize board, and we are now going to show you another piece of the puzzle. Yeah. It'll match automatically if you hit another wild card, by the way, and there is one more up there. It means $500
more. Oh, I get to get another one now.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Number 19.
Sofa and love seat. Well, the natural match for that is at number 10. So we've got $500 in cash. The sofa and love seat go up there. You have four prizes at stake in addition to the earning the shot at one of the new cars. And you're going to get a look at four pieces of the puzzle. Here we go. Go again.
I don't get it. What about number eight?
What about number eight? There it is, silver tea and coffee service, something we've seen before. Mm. I bet you Rachel knows how to make a match.
I know she does. Hurry. Number 24.
24. No, that's the turbo exercycle. A big, big break for our champion, Rachel. Come on now.
Was that at number 16, please?
Nope. That's the home spa.
Can I have number 4, please?
That's the idea. You didn't know, so just pick a number you hadn't seen. All right, Steve, go again.
How about number 6?
Color television.
I haven't seen that before.
Oh, you're right.
Let's go to the corner, number 25. See if we can match.
Is it there? No, that's the San Diego Hallway. Oh, this is getting really exciting now. I love it. Rachel.
Can I have number 3, please?
Number 3, that's the San Diego Sojourn.
And I would love to go to San Diego with number 25, please.
25 makes it a match, and that gives you your first prize on your side of the board in this game. And it also earns you the right to solve the puzzle with the help of these two pieces. Take a look.
Come rain or come shine?
Is it come rain or come shine? Oh, boy, she's done it again. There wasn't all of that much showing. I mean, you saw the comb, but it's tough to make the transition from a comb to come. And Steve, four prizes up there and some good ones.
And
the chrome pasta maker.
I don't get it.
Oh, well.
Yeah, shucks, indeed. You're sure you can say that? You're the champion. All right, let me take a moment right now, show the folks how we solved this one. I love these puzzles. They're fun. Comb, and then we've got R plus hay plus N. Rain, comb rain, or one of our favorite symbols, as you know, or comb, SH plus I plus N, shine. It's so easy once we expose the whole puzzle, but Rachel didn't have that benefit, but she came through like the champion she is. Nice going. Steve, I'm sorry it didn't work out better for you, because you were on a roll there.
Yeah, it was.
Thank you for joining us on Concentration.
Alan.
You want to go to San Diego?
Oh.
Gene's going to tell you all about that trip.
A San Diego Sojourn, the U.S. Grant Hotel, turn-of-the-century elegance in downtown San Diego. Luxurious rooms and fine dining for the discriminating traveler furnished by the U.S. Grant Hotel. A prize worth $1,410.
Boy, you're having yourself quite a day, young lady. I got to tell you, I'm just looking over here at that car you won a few minutes ago, and I'm thinking that you could wind up winning two cars in the same program because you're good at this round. I know you are. We're going to take a break. We'll come back with the bonus round for Rachel right after this. I'm just looking at some of the prizes you won today. You picked up over $21,000 on our program so far, and you could add to that substantially in the next minute or so. You want to think about it while I run down the list of these automobiles? And,
thank you.
So the names are going to be very fresh in your mind. We're going to start at the top this time. Okay. We've got the Mercury Tracer up there. We always put the Tracer at the top. The Ford Escort is next, followed by the Buick Skyhawk that we've added to today's collection. The Plymouth Reliant, also new to us. The Sterling 825S, that's a pretty car. Dodge Lancer, the Oldsmobile Calais, and the automobile you won right at the bottom, the Chevrolet IROC. Z28.
Beautiful.
Now, you've got your car. Who's the next one going to be for?
This is for my brother.
What about your sister? I had the picture over there, her and the little girl.
Well, she has a car, but my brother and his wife both work and go to school, and they don't have a car right now.
Aren't
so
you good. So good. All right.
Yeah.
Let's put those 15-numbered squares up here. Cars, you know, of course, that the cars are going to be in different positions this time out.
Right.
We are a lot of things, but we're not foolish. We're going to go back to our base time, 35 seconds. All right, good luck to you, Rachel. Make it pay off. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
3, 9.
No match.
10, 2.
No match.
11, 12.
No match.
9, 12.
That's a match.
13, 3.
That's a match.
14, 1.
That's a match.
15, 11.
That's a match.
10, 6.
No match.
5.
2, 3, 4. Well, you matched four of them. Hey, that's all right. You got $23,323.
That's great.
So that's a nice total. We're going to take a break. We'll bring this young lady back to say goodbye right after this.
Another big day for us here in concentration. See you next time. So long.
A member of our studio audience will receive the amazing Smith Corona XD6700 portable electronic typewriter with built-in features like Spellwrite Dictionary, Thesaurus, and Word Eraser Correction, and much, much more. And some of our departing contestants will receive Nordicware's Micro Go-Round. Automatically rotates food in your microwave oven to eliminate hot and cold spots. Microwave with confidence with your Micro Go-Round. White Rain Mousse gives you all the high style of the high-priced brands without the high price. White Rain Mousse. Bisquick, how quick can you butter up your homemade biscuit? Lovers, this quick, Bisquick. New Scratch Guard bath and kitchen cleaner. Scratch Guard cleans and shines household surfaces without scratching. New from Turtle Wax. Make every day special with the FTD. Celebrate bouquet along with flowers, streamers, balloons, and a whistle are included. You can ask your florist to send an FTD. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Try our new Chicken Little sandwiches. They cost just a little, but people love them a lot. Only from Kentucky Fried Chicken. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.